welcome to another episode of the Rewind Part MIDI Recipe, the show that let the music videos rewind back from the very beginning and did not explode it after it rewinds. First is the 2000 LL Brothers music video Bumpin' Freakin' from Japan. Oh, I forgot to mention, this rewind part is extremely flashy that hurt your eyes. If you hate the seizures, do not watch if you are prone to seizures. Enjoy! Did I mention that rewind part sounded like the card shuffling and carvooming off screen? Flying Records from Japan was surprised that rewind part is rare and flashy. That was the rare WTH moment of all time. In that case, cue the MIDI sound! What in tarnation? The MIDI sound didn't start the Arthur flashback sound effects. And Arthur is made by WGBA Boston and PBS Kids! And the MIDI sound effects sounded like the additional sound effects from the 20th Century Fox movies. Next up is Free to Decide by the Cranberries from 1996. This is the super, ultra, mega, longest rewind part yet! Watch the whole rewind part in 29 seconds, but whatever you do, don't skip it! So enjoy! Brothers movies for the 90s. It's MIDI sound time! Until the next lifetime, take care!